Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. And I just realized I don't even have enough of that gears to get these. Come on. Huh. I have enough gears to get these, but not... Oh, whoa. Armor piercing. Oh, okay. Now, I need that. I guess I don't, you know. Have to get it. Fire the weapon faster. Needs to be on there, you know. Now, I had to get that. I just had to. I could get this. I could get these. Okay, there's three weapons we're missing. Next, I want to get one of these to see what happens. I don't know though. Like, I don't know what these would do. So let's just do it. Yeah, next time we'll get one of those. But for now, we've got upgrades on stuff. Jeez. What are you doing, Ellie?
Alright. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? Keep your voice down. Else he can drive me crazy with.
Oh, wow.
What happened here?
We got a bottle, but I still got me a brick. You know, I'd be looking around for special things. Like firefly pendants and stuff like that. What was that?
Ellie, get down.
Where did you
Oh, God. Man.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
I hope that they don't turn around.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
So where do we go? Oh wow, what could be down here, I wonder? A firefly pendant? A comic book? Or what? A brick. Yeah, a brick. Yeah, that's what. Dang. I don't know why I had my brick out.
Those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Yo. Is this their territory?
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
It's not as far as you think it is.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Did I say welcome back? I don't know if I did. Oh, what could be in here? I wonder. Nothing. What about up here? I'm just checking, you know. I want to keep stocked up on stuff. Do I got ammo? I like this one because it's more powerful. There ain't no one here. That's cool.
I hear hunters.
What? How do you hear them? I don't hear them.
Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
Oh my god. Jesus.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, youngin. You'll live longer.
Any of them coming over here? No? Heck yeah. That's why I like to not see. Oh, what is that? I seen that. I spotted that little glowing piece of paper.
Rachel.
There you guys go.
Holy shit!
What is this? Huh. Oh my god! Is there any more? Oh my god, we've got to be careful.
Whoa. You are dead, asshole!
Yo! Oh my god! Took him out real quick. Yo! Oh my god. Am I really?
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back.
Excuse me.
That episode. That comic I've been reading. What the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
God. That was a big battle. I'm just going to run around here real quick and just grab everything I can. So guys, don't freak out. I want a break instead.
Look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time.
I mean, in a zombie apocalypse, it'd be nice to have books instead of TV because, well, TV gives out, you know, noise and you'd be screwed, pretty much. Wanna watch TV? Nope. Can't, because of zombies. Infected, whatever. Is that really everybody? Wow, that wasn't much. Let's go. Wow, I can't be a ninja? Okay. Give me a baseball bat. Okay, guys, I hope this is the right way. I honestly got, I checked out that entire area. Where's Ellie? Okay, I checked out that entire area, and I got all the supplies, as much as possible.
That'd be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us.
Oh, well. My plan's dead.
Watch yourself on these drops.
What is that? Give me that right there. I can whistle too. Oh, God. I thought I heard a clicker. Hunters.
There's more of them.
Hmm.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Is she naked? No? Okay. I was about to freak out. Like, why would you put that in the... I'm joking. Advertisement.
So
oh. What are you doing?
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Exactly. Oh, for real. I'm just, like, if you see me going around, like, stuff like that, I'm just looking for Firefly pendants and emblems and stuff.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Oh, God. Okay, here we go. Can I go underwater? I forget how. Oh. Well, I found out how. Oh, well, okay. What is that? Give me that. One last thing. No, that's not even a thing. Okay, let's go. Okay, I thought there was a bug. Like an in-game bug, not anything crazy. I thought the wall was freaking out with a light. Whoa, can we go in that? We can. Okay.
What was that all about?
Get on. We'll come to the hotel.
Okay.
What was what all about?
Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
I wonder if you can drop her.
Set up that plank like they did.
that's creepy. Sweet. That's mine. And what's in here? Nothing. Oh, what's in that? That's mine. Sweet.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot? And what would you get?
Coffee, I guess. I don't know. Whoa, I can go up 3 floors. No, I cannot. You cannot go up 3 floors, guys. So quit saying that you can. Huh. What? Ah, that was a weird burp. Stash note? What? The apartment that's marked with an X, we're going to check that out. What was that? Is that Shiv? Oh, I'm full of Shivs, I guess. Okay, let's go. That was weird. Come on, Ellie. Go. I'll push you.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was nice.
Okay, I seen that ladder.
It's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Yeah, there's a ladder right there. But then again, there's...
Oh, I really miss coffee.
Make you some. It wouldn't be that hard. At least I don't think. I don't know how to make coffee. But then again, I don't drink coffee, so... Yeah. Need combination. Where would that be? I need in that safe.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Bro, I have to find that combination. Oh god, this is gonna kill me if I don't find it. Like, can we come back down? I hope. Wait. We'll put that back and go up. What's up here? Combination? Oh, right there. There's something right there. Watch out. Yo, pick that up. That's not what I wanted. Place. Or don't use the ladder at all. There must be a way to get that combination. What are you doing, Ellie? Well, I'm taking a ladder. Wow. For real? I can't take a ladder while you're still up there?
I'm getting tired.
I'm getting really tired right now. I need a monster or something. I don't know. Hard hat area. It's only 9 and I'm tired. Wow.
I'm on it.
Combination must be. Wait, whoa.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Okay, yeah, I'm going the other way. Just for the reason that we could find the combination and there could be a bunch of cool stuff. Let's go. Yep. That's how it looks in real life. Is this it? Sweet. I knew it. I knew that we'd find it. Let's go. Come on. Joel, you can do it. Just go fast. Yeah, we wasted enough time looking for that combination. Let's go. I'll be back soon, Ellie. I wonder what we get. Is it a gun? Is it some more stuff? Oh, what was that? What? Shivs last too much longer, or what? Sweet. I like that that mechanic where you have to shake your controller to light up your flashlight. That's awesome. It's so simple, but awesome. Okay, let's go, Ellie. Watch your up. Your up. I meant to say stop, and I said up. Well, whatever. Let's go. Screw it. Oh.
Oh, shit. Get down.
No. Be quiet.
Come on.
God, how did he not see me? Ellie, you're in my way.
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy.
Oh, man.
Oh, he had a pipe. Oh, that thing lasts forever, but no. Let's play this smart. Not get killed. Why'd I go back there? I don't know. I was hoping there would be something. But apparently there's nothing.